Hello people, so okay, ini video is dedicated for those who have no idea apa macam dia punya kain ini and what are the differences between all the kain-kain. Let's go into the enviro cloth. So this one is the enviro cloth. This is dia punya superstar. Okay, so how Norwex started is started with this cloth, the enviro cloth that cleans everything, E for everything. It's very very dense. Okay, dia punya microfiber is 1/200 of your rambut. That's how nipis, how fine the microfiber is. So they weave it up to become like this. So it's very very thick, very dense, and with this the microfiber will pick up almost any dirt, get pick up, right? So that's why it's made that way. And if you want to see, just sangat sangat tebal. Okay, you cannot, if I put it against the sun, you cannot see any lubang-lubang. It's so dense. That's why this is the magic cloth. Right, so this is what enviro punya kain looks like. And then now we move on to the second superstar, which is still a superstar. Dia punya kitchen cloth. So these two both are, actually all of these are microfibers, okay, the same microfiber, but the way they weave the kain, and there's a reason for all of it. Okay, so this is the enviro and this is the kitchen. Okay, you can see obviously the pattern. This is a little bit more jarang-jarang. Okay, so this one is kitchen. Why they use this for kitchen is because, okay, in the kitchen mostly you use to wipe your table, kan? And food particles lah, crumbs kah, whatever yang kamu lap dari meja, kan? So the reason why they created jarang-jarang begini is so that it picks up the crumbs much better. Okay, and again, another reason why is because when you rinse it off, okay, the particles will come off easier as compared to the enviro, because the enviro is used more for general or house cleaning lah, for all over cleaning, and this one is made for the kitchen where you pick up crumbs, and when you rinse it off, it will come off easier. So this is more recommended for the kitchen. And another reason why it is made like this, okay, ada jarang-jarang, is because if I put it against the matahari, can you see that? Ada jarang-jarang kan? Okay, itu jarang-jarang, dia punya lubang-lubang ni. Okay, this is when, in the kitchen, you usually banyak guna lap-lap meja, balik-balik cuci, balik-balik lap. So this one makes it slightly easier and faster to dry as compared to this one. So that's why it is not so recommended to use this in the kitchen. So you use this one. Okay, so this is the kitchen cloth and why it's made like this lah. And also this is really, really absorbent. Okay, so I've explained the kitchen cloth and enviro cloth. And there's another addition to the kitchen cloth. This is what we call the counter cloth. Counter cloth is the size of a paper towel. Okay, the size of paper towel. So this one, it has the popcorn weave. Alright, and this is made specially for wiping tumpah-tumpah begitu. So this is extremely absorbent. This one you can ganti your paper towels lah. This is another kitchen addition. It's the same as this one. Okay, it dries a little bit faster. Okay, let me, lagi banyak lubang-lubang, so it dries much much faster. Okay, so that is kitchen counter cloth. Okay, we move on to, ta-da, more cleaning stuff. Okay, now this is window. And if you look at the weave, also very very different. Okay, this one very thick. This one ada nipis sikit. Okay, very very nipis. And this is especially used for polishing, shine, and stuff like that lah. So normally it's used for glass, any countertop yang glass punya, okay, wiping down your tiles, okay. So ini dua is always a combo, right? So this combo, this one to clean, you kasih basah, wet it, and then you clean your window of dirt or dust, and then you know when you wipe your windows with kain basah, right? It will leave this macam streaks, and sometimes it will lint, dia punya bulu-bulu pergi cermin. So you use this window to dry it off and remove that bekas air lah. Okay, so these two is a great combo. You can use both this to clean your entire house. Okay, go lah, bawa lah ini dua kain, satu kasih basah, satu yang kering, and you clean and wipe, polish. Okay, so this is window cloth. See, dia punya kain agak weave, dia agak halus. Alright, and then we move on to the body and face. This is one of my favorite. Okay, body and face, still the microfiber, but look at dia punya weave. Okay, so the weave for this one is very, very soft because you're gonna use it on your body and face. So it is a little bit softer, kinder to your skin. Okay, I use this to wash my face and to mandi also. And I don't even need soap. 3 minggu sudah, I use this with water only, no soap. Okay, no need soap. And works really, really nice. It really feels clean. And it's soft for me lah. I like it. Okay, so this is body and face. The weave is like that. Okay, now we go on to others, which is the dusting mitt. So dusting mitt, macam body juga, okay, same style, but this one lagi banyak bulu-bulu, okay. And this dusting mitt, okay, the microfiber, it has electrostatic because you want to dust. And dust, you know, when it flies around, okay, when you wipe with normal kain, the dust is still there. It's just flying around, and then later it will just rest back on your table or your furniture, kan? So this one, it has electrostatic. You rub together, okay? Kat sini you rub together, kasi activate dia punya static, and then when you go over your table or your dust, it will pick it up and it will stick to the kain, okay? So this very soft. I love it. Okay, this is for dusting. And then now we go to dishcloth. Okay, dishcloth basically replaces your sponge. Okay, I know it's weird. It's a very big kain. Very big kain. And you use this to wash your dishes. So I use this to wash my dishes and I love it. It's like koganti sponge. Okay, koganti sponge. So this one, okay, it has a lot of lubang-lubang. Why? Okay, because when you cuci your piring, okay, when you cuci your piring, all the kotoran will stick to this, and then you just buka and rinse it off, and then you dry it up. So this one dries much better, obviously, compared to a normal sponge. So there you go, all the different weaves of the Norex cloths. I hope this helps you to differentiate the of the Norex cloth and help you to choose your cloths for the functions that you need them to. Okay, thank you very much. See you in the next video. Bye.